Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
The gravity gun. Give it to him, dog.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is brain falling. Huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange. Well, we should...
Alex, come in!
It's my dad! We've been trying to reach him for hours. Wait till he hears that we found you!
Fred, come in!
Dad, are you there?
Alex? Alex, come in.
Hold on a sec, there's so much interference. Hey, dog, give me a hand with this. Okay. Little to the right. There we go. Hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are
unimaginable. Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean... going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
Alex,
could...
no!
But, Dad,
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex. Okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please? Thanks. Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge. Whoa. What a drop. After you, Gordon. Careful. Stay with us. Help us find a way over. I cannot believe they're trying to get back in that place. This isn't gonna be easy. Well, Dog, what do you think? Any ideas? Right, Dog. That's not too helpful. There has to be a way to get across. But how? What about... Dog? Dog, where are you going? Was it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you... I think Dog needs a few bolts tightened. Out! Dog, really, that was a little close. What's gotten into you, huh? How exactly is this supposed to help us? What? Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious. Are you? Unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math. Did do the math, right? I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon. Get in the passenger side, boy. Brace yourself. Okay, Dog, let's do it. Before I change my... Okay. Careful, hold on. Whoa, Now go, boy. Go on. You'll be fine. Just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Whoa. Hold on.
Let's get off before the next ride starts. Holy crap.
My God, this place is really coming apart.
Soldiers.
Talk about unstable.
I really don't think we should hang around. Through that? Things. Maybe this console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
The host body, you must be joking. I can't possibly. Oh, all right,
damn
it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind me.
What the hell?
Thank you.
Lift. Can you get it going again?
This could be it, Gordon. Find a way through the control room. The elevator's down in the core entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level. These readings are off the chart. I hope it's not too late to re-engage the containment field. Good thing you know what you're doing. Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help. Hurry back.
Thank you.
The containment system's back in place. It won't last forever, but at least we've bought a little time. While you were in there, I did some poking around in the control data. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. Since we took out Brain's reactor, this is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever they came from. I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short. We may have been spotted.
Where the hell is she?
We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they felt that. I've secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Come on! What's in this copy we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not doing...
Oh no. It's a stalker car. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember who you were. All right. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again. What's that? Oh my God. Brace yourself! A sec. I gotta catch my breath. Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. Damn, it's got a powered lock. How are we gonna get this open? Let's see if we can find a power box. Thank you.
Dr. Kleiner says... You and Barney used to compete to see who could get in fastest without using a key. And you found a gun. Here? The Combine's defense field must have collapsed. Makes sense if it was powered by the Citadel. Looks like we found a troop train. What the hell is that? A Combine zombie. That's like a zombine, right? Zombine, get it? Okay. Crap! Look out! It's got a grenade!
Thing up. Thank you.
myself think. I would have settled for stairs. You've got to be kidding. I've worked with electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to a power supply. Here comes trouble. Light out.